did it because when my oldest son was a rising five, he came home from school with a This Is Me project. He was extremely proud of the little notebook he was making in big school. On the cover was his name, written in perfect hieroglyphics, and a huge circle for his face, which he had painted peachy white. I stopped breathing. I asked him, is this you? And he said, of course this is me. I writed this myself. So I said, but are you that color? And he said, no, you know, in that patronizing way, 5-year-old. No, I'm not. I exhaled. So I said, don't worry, when we get home, I've got a beautiful, beautiful brown crayon and we can color you in and it'll be really you. And he said, no, Mom, took the book back. It has to be that color, Mom.